Hello dear friends, I'm Marina and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 1st of January. So of course, Happy New Year to everyone and I really hope that you are all going to achieve your dreams, your desires, and we are all going to live in a peaceful world and we are going to be better with other people, with ourselves. And you know, I think that everything which is spiritual, like astrology, like, you know, reading about those stuff actually help us to connect better with the divine energy and to become better people in general. So I really want to thank you all who are following me and listening to my videos. It means a lot to me and I really hope that I'm helping you in some way to feel better or, you know, to improve your life and just to be happier. So let's start with the astrology for today. We have a full moon and actually it's a very interesting way to start the new year because the full moons are actually the time when we can achieve something visible. We may achieve some material results in certain area of our lives. This is also the time when we can separate with something. We can realize it and we may set it free. Of course, the most important is where exactly the full moon is falling in your horoscope, and I have a specific video where I talk about each of the signs and where you have the full moon in your horoscope, which houses and areas of your life are activated and how actually you can benefit from that. I will put the link so you can listen to the videos in case you have missed it. And the other news that we have for today is the aspect between Mercury and Pluto. This is a minor positive aspect, a semi-sextile, but if you are open and if you're willing, you can really take advantage of this. Mercury and Pluto are great for our intellectual activities. And if you really need to find some solutions, trust your intuition, you may realize some important things. You can receive an important information. Some of it might have been secret or you might have been, you know, missed it in some way. You know that Pluto is the planet which is related with secret things. And when it makes this positive aspect with Mercury, actually this is the time when this secret information might come up on the surface. You may know about it and you can use it in your advantage. Also, if you want to go in depth into something, to understand it, maybe to learn it, or, you know, if you're doing some kind of research, even though it's the 1st of January, you may still need to take, you know, care of some obligations or, you know, responsibilities. Maybe you need to learn something. Who knows? In this case, the aspect is extremely supportive. So that's the most important for today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me and I will see you tomorrow.